The most watched news in Western Washington. This is King 5 News.
That the shooter had arranged to meet with friends at the lunch hour on Friday.
Tonight, officers reveal more about their investigation into the deadly shooting at Marysville Pilchuck High School as people come together to remember the victims at a fence packed with mementos.
All the hearts and ties and the notes made me tear up that we live in such a loving community.
A community searching for answers that may never come.
I think the question that everybody wants is why. And candidly, I don't know that the why is going to be something we can provide.
Three are now dead after Friday's shootings, and three others remain in the hospital. As they fight to heal, school has been canceled this week to give all students time to recover.
We have a live team coverage of the story tonight, including the event taking place right now that's bringing Marysville together.